welcome to Pop.
This is Pop.
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 Flop.
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 Flop or fizzle.
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 Right, what have we got here? We've got Rihanna, What's My Name.
What's My Name by Rihanna.
What's My Name by Rihanna.
It's Rihanna, What's My Name.
Obviously, I already know this song. Don't be silly.
I heard you good with them soft lips. Yeah, you know word of mouth. The square root of 69 is A-some, right? Cause I've been trying to work it out. Oh, good weed, white wine. I come alive in the nighttime. Yeah, okay.
I can't even play anymore cause I'm getting overexcited. But that would definitely be a massive, massive pop. I'd go higher than pop cause that was off the chain.
I think it's a really good track. I love Drake rapping over it. I think that's going to be a pop.
I'm not going to say she's a flop. I'm not even going to say she's a fizzle, but I can't say she's a pop either, so I'm going to kind of go in between if that's allowed.
Yeah, I like it. It's not as good as some of the stuff she's had out before, so I'm going to say fizzle.
Big pop for us, I think.
Big pop.
Good start to the song, really fast in.
Nice bit of rap.
Good bit of rap off Drake. Yeah, pop.
Wicked, wicked.
Pop, right. Boys.
Yeah, now I'm listening to Thinking of Me by Olly Murs.
Olly Murs' new single, Thinking of Me.
Olly Murs, Thinking of Me. So here it goes.
Song, it reminds me of summer. I'd say that was a pop.
The song is fantastic. It's definitely a pop for me.
Okay, that's gonna be a pop because it is really, really good. Ollie's done well again. Let's get in there, son.
I actually like it because it's got that little UB40 vibe, which is really nice. I think I'm gonna give that a pop as well. What's going on today? These tunes are massive.
I love it.
Has
he
really
put
like
off
it.
A quality
it was a pop. It was a pop when he performed it on the show, and it's still a pop now.
He's absolutely brilliant.
Holly Mars!
This is the last one, it's Ellie Goulding, Your Song. It's a little bit funny. Oh, really? Yeah. No, flop. I'm sorry, you can't do that, Ellie. You are amazing. But no, I mean, I love you and I love what you do, but nope.
Ellie Goulding, Your Song. Got a big respect for Ellie Goulding. She's from Hereford. That's by me. There you go.
It's nice.
I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where.
I think it's beautiful, and I think that's another pop.
For me, it's a big pop, because I like the song and I like the cover.
Very good cover.
That was alright actually, not as bad as what I thought it would be. It's maybe not for me, but I know there's a lot of people out there that are going to love it. So I'm going to give it a fizzle.
This girl has a great voice and she has a great song from the master himself. So I would say definitely a pop for this girl. Yeah, definitely. Brilliant, Ellie. Is that her name, Ellie? I think she's brilliant.